It seems if you take the iPod out and take a new CD and load into iTunes, sync your iPod, and then connect it back in to the audio nav system, it syncs, I guess, or whatever, for a long time. I've done this now both with the iPod connected to the USB port and on my iPhone connected via Bluetooth. It totally screws up the system. It fucks it up. To be clear, it fucks the system up. The Harman Kardon JBL audio nav system in the 2013 RAV4.